these limitations, they hold us back. And you know, there's a saying, if you want what someone has, you've got to do what they've done. And I think that biohacking has, these guys and gals, they've proven it. And then they went out to their communities and proved it. We can make normal feeling optimal.
Yeah.
And that's what's exciting, is we're starting to see almost a shift in consciousness now in the world, especially post-pandemic, of like people focusing more on preventative medicine rather than just treating the symptom.
Yeah.
Right? Which is so healthy and great to see.
In the biohacking industry, we've seen like recently people try to jump in with non-measurable stuff.
Yes.
So we have a lot of biofeedback tools and stuff like that. But some people are very inventive and creative to come up with ideas. And yeah, but you cannot measure it. You have to feel it. And this is interpretation. So we really need to put a line there.